I really love the critical thinking aspect of science. In high school, I was always afraid of sciences. Barnard has definitely helped me overcome my fear. This summer, I am working in a biochemistry lab under the mentorship of Rachel Austin. Our lab focuses on studying a protein called metallothionein 3, which is a protein that is primarily found in the brain. Patients with Alzheimer's actually don't have as much MT3 as a normal patient would in the brain, and so we're interested in studying whether or not the depletion of metallothionein 3 in patients with Alzheimer's actually has an effect on their symptoms. And so hopefully by studying the interaction of metallothionein 3 with different proteins, we can gain an understanding of how to target Alzheimer's. Having a woman as a mentor has definitely been eye-opening in that I can look at my mentor and see how successful she is and use that as a tool to keep on going and just persevere in anything that I do.
I see Carla working really well in her team, and she is a team leader. She asks great questions, she leads by example, and she really pulls her part of the project forward in ways that I actually couldn't do without her. She's not afraid of saying what she doesn't know, and that really models the kind of scientific inquiry that we need in our group.
I think there's definitely a positive aspect of having women working with you in lab. We sort of encourage each other to ask questions and not be afraid to get something wrong because it's a teaching and a learning experience. SRI has empowered me to pursue my career goals as a woman in science.